Hi everyone, so today, me and my friends, we're gonna go get some Korean corn dogs.
Hi, I just got in the car. This is Tracy next to me. And then we have Daniela driving and Sarah Lynn in the
gunshot.
Right now we're going to Target to pick up some containers for alcohol. Isopro alcohol for our chemistry class, not the other alcohol, sadly.
Oh wait, Jason, do you see the box back there?
Yeah.
That's your box.
Oh my goggles, okay, thank you.
I don't know which
you have to bring the whole box.
Goggles. So let me hear is bad, okay. And we're gonna buy some containers.
What is this? It's a divider cup, we don't need that.
Wait, these are good containers. Oh, they're $3 though.
You can fit it.
So we just all arrived at the hot dog place. And hot dog place is right next to H Mart.
No,
it's
good
like this.
No, sorry, not.
Did you get a donkey?
Huh?
Did you get a donkey? Yeah. Let's see. Help. Let me check it.
Mm-hmm.
Taste the sugar. Can I taste it? No, you can't.
Okay.
I think that's weird with the cheese, though.
No, it's really good.
Really? Compliments it?
Mm-hmm.
Even with the dog, though?
Mm-hmm.
What?
It's a weirdo.
Dog?
Salty and sweet is the best combination. This thing's gonna
stand. I think so.
It's been way too long, man. It's been months since I've had this.
I can't eat more than one though, because I get meow.
If you want to go back, go to the urban place. It's a giant one.
Hold it.
So we're going home after this?
Mmm,
no.
Tracy.
We're going to the source.
What?
We're going to Target.
Source. 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 Why? Source. We're fine. Nope. I feel like I couldn't have this every day though. This is very
mm.
It's
meow.
Yes, that's the word. I don't know what it means, but I've heard it so many times.
Is
it like this?
It gets tiring.
Like you get bored of it.
No.
The taste is too, like.
It's too much.
Yeah. Sherilyn, what is it called?
Yeah. Alcohol? You guys want pineapple beer?
I'll buy you guys pineapple beer.
Tonight?
Does it taste like beer?
No, it doesn't taste like beer. It just tastes like pineapple.
So you bought 4 hot dogs to your sister?
My sister and her friends. And they charged me twice.
Sure. Wait, so is it 8 hot dogs in total or
8 hard dogs in total.
Oh, shit.
And then I told him, like, can you guys... I called them and I was like, can you guys help me, like, refund it? They're like, nah, you gotta do it yourself.
I don't think they know how to call and help you, though.
Number two.
Mm-hmm. The rice is good, good.
Mm-hmm. The rice is good. But I don't like their sauce
that much. Mm-hmm. What's spicy? Just tastes like normal. Oh, spicy. It tastes spicy. Really? You're Brazilian. What about spicy? I'm in the same predicament as you. Being Asian and not being spicy. No, I mean, like, I don't know what to do. Like, I can't push it up. What the heck? You should.
Oh,
they're closing 25 minutes.
Can we get you a car wash, Daniela?
Yes, please. Can you pay for it?
Wait, what?
It's gonna park.
Please.
I park outside, so it's gonna get dirty.
Hmm?
We will order it right now. This is too much for me. Too much food.
I literally ate a hot dog.
Hello.
Okay. Oh, that's spicy. No, it was spicy. Hurry.
That
was
spicy. Could you go spicy?
Spicy.
Wenzo?
Wenzo?
I've had Wenzo.
Which one?
R&B.
Airbnb?
Airbnb?
Airbnb,
let's go.
Should we,
do you like Airbnb? I just want to go somewhere far with you guys.
This is far. This is far for us. It's not far for you.
This is far for me.
I just want to hang out with you guys a lot, so I'm trying to stall time.
Hmm.
It's peaceful out here.
Turn right on Magnolia, so I know it's a street. Oh my god, there's a cat!
Oh my god.
She's gonna steal it.
Okay, we're going to Joe's.
There's multiple cats! There's four cats! Are you kidding? Right there! There's
okay.
Four of them!
There's lots of stray cats here.
Can we pick one up?
Whoa, that's spicy.
Where?
I see cats like every day in the streets.
Why don't you ever pick one up and take it to my house?
I tried to rescue this kitten near,
It's spicy.
Oh my god, that makes
I'll
sense.
Hold it for you.
That's okay.
The cat is like a force, and I tried to take it home one time.
I kind of need boba right now.
Mm.
It's so spicy.
It's super Vietnamese in there, so.
Because it's from Vietnam.
What's wrong?
Thank you to Tracy, my cameraman.
How bad would it be if it just turned
hold
right?
It.
Oh my god,
I
hold it. Oh shoot, how do I do this?
You can also like make it shorter or longer.
Wait.
It's so dark.
No, you just pull on it.
But, yeah.
Oh my god, let's just have you see. Do you already need it that long though?
No.
Oh my god, hi Jason's vlog.
It's crazy, what if I put outside?
Guys, this is the outdoors!
Drop it.
What's going on?
Anyways, I'm
taking
it back.
Oh,
I wanted to show
that thing is very cheap. It might drop.
Hello, everyone. We're literally going to San Diego right now. Like, this is so crazy. And we're gonna literally go on the border of Mexico.
Vince.
Is my face red?
Vince. I have Twitter.
Okay, so hot.
I have Twitter, so like it's enough, right? Oh my god, I have a quarter.
How many do you need?
Why do you need quarters?
If we have four quarters, we can get a car wash. Like
four quarters, that's it?
Yes.
No way.
Yes.
What?
I'm kind of scared of
car washes.
Is it the oh my god.